Welcome to our official YouTube channel. In this video, we will teach you how to sign PDF on Windows using UPDF PDF Editor. Signing PDF documents is crucial for various purposes such as business transactions and legal agreements. To follow along, make sure to download the UPDF tool using the link provided below. And let's get started. Now we will show you the simple steps to sign PDF on Windows, allowing you to protect your documents and make them legal. First, import the PDF, click the comments icon, hit the signature tab and then click create to open a new window. Next, choose whether to create the signature using the keyboard or mouse. If using the mouse, draw your signature on the canvas. You can change the thickness and color of the signature from the top right options. When satisfied, click create and add it anywhere in the PDF. If using the keyboard, type your name and choose a color and click create to create the signature. Now you can click anywhere on the PDF to add the signature. To move the signature, just drag it by using the mouse. Also, use the rectangular boxes at the edge to resize the signature by dragging them in the right direction. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way, you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.